What the fuck just... These things that happen, like, you know, before the title screen happens, my god, they should be all ready to go now. Oh, these two are talking. Yeah, mister, they haven't moved this good since yesterday. Yeah. Like the whole thing with Chica shooting an iron, what the world? I understand the look of it, but it sure is something kindly. Thank you kindly. It's been a pleasure. Kind of wish that it was voice acted, but you know, whatever. Say, how about you... How about you fuck off? Well, everybody. Hope you're all doing great. Because... I have some unfortunate news to give to you. We're going to be spending... a night? Or possibly... a bite? At Freddy's. Okay, yes, I'm very well aware that that intro was fucking lame as shit, but I couldn't think of anything else to say, you know. So, we have a bite at Freddy's. The production value that went into this feels very good. And plus, the sound feels like so low. Like, it's extremely low. Which, I don't know how I feel about that, but what was that? That was so cool. What the hell was that? Machine maintenance. Freddy Fazbear's Gorillas seeking assistance in testing and repairing the Freddy fast food delivery machine. Must work alongside them. Okay, let's just... Oh boy, this is gonna be a great time! Course one, let's get to work.
Howdy.
Okay, so you said howdy, but you couldn't say the rest of it, how fucking dare you? Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Grill.
Well...
Oh, Today we'll be testing our old food delivery system. We need to run through this course a few times from kitchen to customer.
Alright.
I'll be up in the kitchen making orders, putting them on the delivery system's conveyor belt. They'll be sent down to... Okay. Here's the thing. Wait, press X or click walkie-talkie. Oh, to skip the entire thing? Okay. But still, why do you have, like, tiny bits of dialogue, you know, voiced, but the rest of it is not voiced? Why? God, this is going to be like a massive ick that I'm going to be spouting a lot, aren't I? God. I need you to confirm orders as they arrive in these rooms. I don't know if you're aware of this game, but I'm very, very bad at remembering things, you know, firsthand. I need to actually get into the action first for me to actually understand what the fuck I'm doing. Rooms can be viewed using the camera system, which lets you check up on anything in the building, of course.
Oh.
Openings seen in the kitchen can be closed remotely. Okay, they'll pause while... They will pause incoming orders while... Okay.
Well.
There's an order status indicator to the left of your office. Once it says delivered, find the order.
Careful.
Again, I'm going to remember none of these. If anything's acting up with the conveyor belt, well, I don't know why it's a belt, you can stop it using the lever to your left. This will stop progress. Yeah. Fine. Okay. Fuck off. I don't...
Yeah.
Just, okay. Switch off those lights to your right if you want to be left alone. Make them scurry on. So, lights off to make them walk along. Reminds me a little bit of a Flumpties in a way.
Oh.
If you see that cow bird Chica swing by, pick up that toy pistol to activate her new shun. What? If you're quick and aim between the eyes, you might. So we're here. Technically killing Chica. Okay. Alright. Yeah, this is gonna go fantastic. So wait. I mean, again, this already looks like very, very, very polished. This looks like something that you could make in like Unreal Engine. I actually don't know what this was made in, but I'm gonna assume it was a, you know, click team and stuff like that. Which, you know what? I don't mind this one because, it doesn't have that sort of full screen issue that I had with another game. So that's nice. Preparing. Right. Okay. Power. So that's the power. So where's the gun that it's talking about?
No. 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 No.
Why not?
No.
Why not?
No. 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 No.
Okay, fine. So this is the gun. Right. Okay. Oh, okay, so someone's already moving. Is that someone over there? You know what, I'm gonna assume so. Anyone over here for... no? Wait, sending? Wait, what? I'm actually really, really confused. What's happening? Okay, I would understand what's happening if I read all of the instructions, but... if you just give me instructions right off the bat, I'm gonna remember like zilch of it. Okay, I guess I don't do that. You know what? This sort of reminds me of Five Nights at Freddy's JRs or Juniors. But I think this one's gonna be a little bit more confusing, maybe. I don't know. Oh, delivered. Okay, delivered. Confirm. Sure. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, so someone's moving. You know what? Never in a million years did I think that... enable door. Wait, hang on a minute. They were literally moving in the camera. They're moving in the camera. I don't know. I'm really confused now. I'm so confused. So wait, is this door to prevent them from coming into my office? So I'm gonna enable the door? Even though the power's going up super ultra mega quickly, maybe it's not a good idea to... okay, yep. They've completely gone. Okay, great. Okay, I think we may be doing a good thing, I don't know. Okay, so the order is... wait, okay, so sending. It's in the sending phase. Oh, yep, okay, sending phase over here as well. Wait, hang on, we don't even have a time. So, we've actually got to keep on doing the order then. So that we can advance the time. How many causes are there, though? How? So I'm guessing we don't get that tutorial again, do we? Wait. Main menu. Tutorial replay, yes. Yeah, okay. I don't mind that. Because at least, like, I will have some idea of what to do. Because I needed to get into the nitty-gritty of things first in order for me to understand what the fuck I'm doing. So now, I'm going to really look at the tutorial and then hopefully I'll understand. Okay, so I've looked at the tutorial. And I've got to just wait until these orders are done. So again, it's a waiting game, it seems like. And I've got to wait until the order is done. And then when the order is done in either this room, then I have to like confirm it. And then the next order goes and I've got to make sure that if any of the animatronics come by to, I don't know, turn off the power. But Chica came by, didn't see her anywhere. So how was I supposed to know that she was around? Like, was she here? Like, or was she there? I really could not tell. Okay, so now it's saying, wait, someone moving about. Possibly. Okay, well, they're sending, so that's nice. I mean, you know what? At least there is a use for the cameras to go into these rooms and to confirm the order. At least there is a use for the cameras, which is nice. But still, how am I supposed to know if, like, Chica's about? Wait. Confirm order. Good, okay. So, order two. Okay, so, yeah, again, it's just a waiting game. I gotta admit, I do not like these waiting games, because waiting around for something to happen is, like, one of the most tedious things ever. But I'm just now waiting for, like, Chica to come up so I know how to deal with her. It also said that if there's anything wrong with the conveyor, to then stop the conveyor. But I don't know how you would know if there is anything wrong with the conveyor. I don't know how you would know. Okay, so sending. I don't think the sending part takes that long. So we don't have a long time for it to get delivered. Okay, delivered. Nice. So it's over here. Confirm order. Okie dokie. So order three now. Still looking out for Chica. In case she jump scares me for absolutely no reason whatsoever. I mean, does she appear on the cameras? I don't know. You know what? Power. Power. Fuck it. I don't care. So that noise I just heard is the conveyor acting strange. Because again, how am I supposed to know if the conveyor is acting strange? You didn't tell me, oh, it makes a noise, or this happens. You just say, oh, if it's acting strange, then stop it. But you didn't tell me how, so. Okay. Well, you know what? At least I know about Chica now. Oh wait. Oh hi. Oh. Okay. Thank goodness for. Oh dear, okay, what? That happened. What in the world? Did that old bulb. Yes. Well. There should be a box with a spare bulb in the office somewhere if you could swap out. Where? Oh, this one? Oh, okay. Obvious, of course. Thanks, it's about time that bulb got replaced, say, ain't it getting a little stuffy around here to you, well. I guess? We got a nice vent fan to really help freshen up this air. It's right above your office, ain't that nice?
Yep.
I guess it's connected to the camera system. Feel free to give it a try. It gets awful dusty up in those vents. Get some waters going. Wait. Where? Where's the... Wait, this was never here before. What the... Why? Are you... Even that uses up power. Are you fucking for real? Oh, I just realized this... Oh, I get it now. So we're gonna get all of these orders done to these places. So we've got 3 orders this time. I don't know how many orders we're gonna get next time. But okay, yeah, starting to sort of get this game. It's just, it's so tedious to sort of, like, it's I guess it's okay when you're not, like, you know, doing like a Let's Play sort of format like I am. But because I'm doing one of these, it's so tedious to get through because you're just waiting and waiting and waiting. And I honestly just hate that so much when it comes to, wasn't there like a fan in here? Oh, okay. Makes sense. So we seem to be on our second course. I think that, I don't know, I'll play this for like this course and maybe course 3 and then that will just be it. Because again, yeah, I don't want to spend too long on this because I'm most likely just going to get like bored with this. I don't want to be saying that, but unfortunately it's... I don't think I've seen you in... I'm gonna assume that's a thing that I think it's fine. I think it's fine. And we've got our confirmed order. So that's order number 1. Oh, hello. Yeah, that's right. You just go away. I don't need to keep that off for too long, which is good. Here's the thing, I'm not saying that this game is bad, because it's not. It really is not. It's just, even though the visuals are definitely there, and the sound is also kind of there as well, the gameplay is just, it's kind of boring. Not gonna lie, it's kind of boring. I wish that the gameplay was, you know, more than this. I get that, you know, it's fast food. Well, I say it's fast food. This is actually slow food. Because it's taking a very, 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 very long time to prepare. It's just, yeah. Not a huge fan of this style of gameplay. Ooh, hi. Whoa. Okay, first time that's happened. Holy fucking shit. Didn't I like that one bit? But that was also fucking cool. Oh, hello there, Chica. Oh, yeah, that's right, that's right. I'm ready for you. That's it. Hell yes. Alright, yeah, you get bashed in the head. Okay, so technically we're not actually killing Chica, obviously, duh. But it's a fun game. I gotta admit, you do have some fun stuff happening. Oh shit. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Good. Right. Yeah, go closer. Go closer, come on. Wait. Confirm order. Yep, okay. He didn't... I'm hoping he didn't actually go in. He did. Didn't he? He so did. Oh god. This could be bad, maybe. Actually, no. I think it might be fine. It might be. I don't know. Wait, hang on. Okay, so you're also there. I'm going to close the door on you. That way you can just... Yep, head on out. Yep. I don't know. I don't think... What even is it? Oh, okay. Close the door on you. What? Have you cleaned the... Oh my god, yeah. Okay. I completely forgot about the vents. And quite frankly, I'm not going to play any more of that. As I've said, the game is alright. It's just... Because it's so tedious to just like constantly wait and wait and wait and look through the cameras and stuff like that. Because you're constantly waiting, like I just forget what I'm supposed to be doing, you know, even with the vents. I completely forgot about that camera. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I checked out A Bite at Freddy's. It's okay. Not the best FNAF fan game I've ever played in my life. It's not even remotely close to that. But I'm glad I checked it out anyway, so yeah. Thank you so much for watching. My god, my speech has gone now. Damn. Thank you so much for everyone. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Hope you all enjoyed. Now, see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.